my God!
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What does it?
Shit, no! Game. I can't do this. I won't kill you. Jamie? I'm not doing it. I'm not playing this game. Look out for Aaron. For me. Promise?
I promise.
Oh, fuck.
Jamie! Thank you! Thank you!
Survive, Kate.
What an excruciating way to go. Jamie wouldn't press the button. She chose to spare Kate at the cost of her own life. Admirable. People can surprise you sometimes. Meanwhile, Charlie has proved himself capable, surviving the furnace and every other obstacle. Who would have thought it? Perhaps you regret not taking me up on the offer of a hint earlier. Would you like one now? Have you read The Valley of Fear? The last of the Sherlock Holmes novels and one of the best. Let's see. The temptation to form premature theories upon insufficient data is the bane of our profession. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating. I'll be watching your progress, as always, watching very closely.
To you guys.
We're both alive. That's all that matters.
There he is!
Is he gone? Down there. No, I can't leave you. Just go. Thank you.
Take your fucking hands off me! Baby! Run! Stay away from me. I take back all the times I called you bitch face. You're my fucking hero, okay?
I figured if I let you die, you'd haunt me.
You're not wrong.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck yes! Suck it, the Met! Holy shit!
Rot in hell, asshole!
Keep going!
Hurry up!
Aaron, you all right?
I got lucky.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
Thank you.
down here, I guess. A dead end. Great. Just great. We're dead. We're so dead.
I guess this maze was a cute garden feature. Once.
This is freaking me out. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selectively mute. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So?
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Maybe we can get this thing working.